A Nigerian said Efe Ajagba has succumbed to the ferocious punches of Cuban Frank Sanchez, who handed him his first career defeat Sunday morning. The duo came into the fight as undefeated prospects looking to move up in the heavyweight rankings. The fight started with Efe putting a lot of pressure on Frank and establishing his jab, with Efe trying to find his counter. And through the first rounds, both men tried to find their rhythm, but Efe was not throwing combinations and Frank was countering him very well. In round four, Efe hit Frank with a jab and he fell to the floor in what should have been ruled a knockdown, but wasn't counted. In the seventh round, Sanchez landed a punch on Efe and he took a knee and got hit with a hook when the count should have started. The foul has not given and it was ruled a clean knockdown for the rest of the fight. Ajagba couldn't find his range and his shots, and it ended up being a 9-7, 9-2, 9-8, 9-1, and 9-8, 9-1 clear unanimous decision for the now 19-0 Cuban Flash.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.